Nepal President Bidya Devi Bhandari has dissolved the parliament and announced midterm polls on November 12 and 19. The decision was taken after both caretaker PM KP Sharma Oli and opposition leader Sher Bahadur Deuba were unable to demonstrate majority to form a new government by Friday. She said, the announcement came after PM Oli recommended dissolution of the parliament. Subscribe to the channel for more news.